eat, SpongeBob? SpongeBob is square.
I'm ready.
No, you ain't.
It's so simple, only 10 words. What I learned in boating school is blankety, blankety, blank.
Well, maybe we wouldn't sound so bad if some people didn't try to play with big, meaty claws.
What did you say, punk?
Big, meaty claws.
He burnt my shake.
What kind of fool do you take me for? He's Squidward, you're Squidward, I'm Squidward! Are there any other Squidwards I should know about?
Meow.
I'm out of here.
Who wants to lick my cheeks?
That was an oval! It has to be a circle!
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
I love the young people.
It was his hat, Mr. Krabs. He was number one.
No, 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 no! Everyone, get up!
Do you think Mr. Krabs ever does karate?
But what for? And there ain't nothing you can say to stop me.
Oh, yeah? What if I said... Blargin' Fazibble no hip?
Wah, wah, wah.
To choose between SpongeBob and all the money I have in my pocket. Which would you take?
That depends. How much money are we talking about?
Mr. Krabs!
62 cents.
I take the money.
Mr. Krabs!
But I don't like pistachio!
Then why did you ask for it?